so much, we love you, don't be ashamed. We don't create.
Do you have any recollection or memory from your first visit to Poland?
Was it a festival?
Yeah, it was Oświęcim, and you had two concerts in Poznań and Warsaw.
Oh, it was the
the Trójka, the acoustic concert in Trójka in Warsaw also.
Yeah. What was it called? The live festival or?
Oświęcim live festival.
Oświęcim. Yeah, that was really. We visited the.
Auschwitz.
Visited Auschwitz, and that was like it was pretty emotional. I remember.
Yeah, I'm sure it was. I collected fun questions for you because you know from
the
book.
I'm having trouble hearing you.
Sorry. Who is LP off stage?
LP off stage?
Yeah.
I mean, it's similar. LP on stage, you know. there's not that much of a difference, except I don't go around singing all the time, you know, like, I don't sing much.
More whistling.
Less singing. But I don't know, it's kind of, you know, the less animated version of me.
Yeah, I know, I remember. Okay, how do you handle fame? Is it affecting you?
You know, I don't think about it much. I mean, it feels lame to think about it or silly in a way. I think, you know, I'm just like, whatever happens. I like, you know, people come up to me, I say, hey, what's up, take a picture, and that's it.
Okay. So you're good with it, yeah? You're good just going with it.
I mean, there are a lot worse things to endure.
Yeah, sure, of course. How does it feel to have so many adoring fans, both men and women? Adoring fans.
Oh, it's very nice. I mean, you know, I think that's such a beautiful thing to experience, to have someone come up to you and tell you that they like something that you did artistically is like a great honor. So it's just lovely. And I'm always kind of amazed, always.
That you are a role model for many people?
I don't know. I mean, that's very nice. I mean, it's cool. I mean, I feel like at least, you know, I didn't waste my time trying to figure myself out for nothing, you know? So that if I could help some young kid kind of feel like it's going to be okay, then that's great, you know, or show somebody like kind of a different way to be.
Exactly.
As far as like in the, you know, that's an amazing sound.
Yeah.
You know, serve someone, and there's the different way to be a musician, different way to look when you're a musician, a female musician. I mean, it's like, it's nice.
Yeah, I agree. If you could travel in time, what would you say to a 20-year-old you?
I would just be like, you know, keep doing what you're doing. Everything that people told me anyway, you know, it's like all my... You know, people that cared about me just said, keep doing what you're doing, you know, and I did.
Yeah. Okay, any other collabs coming up? Collaborations?
Oh, I think there's one or two coming up, but
You can
we'll see.
Say...
no, I'm not going to say.
Okay.
But yeah, I mean, I'm always like working with different people, so.
Did Celine Dion get your phone
number? I don't think we got in touch with her yet, but I will sooner or later. I haven't, you know, I mean, since that happened, which was very cool of her, I love you, Celine Dion, you're great. I loved your rendition of the song, too. I haven't been home, so.
True. You're always on tour. What is your source of joy and connection? What makes your heart smile?
Just kindness, watching when someone's nice to somebody else, you know, just for no reason is really cool. You know, animals, stuff like that. Just the normal, you know, silly things that make people smile, but mostly like just, you know, basic kindness of people to other people. That gets me going.
What is your current favorite perfume at the moment? Perfume.
Oh! I don't know. I'm thinking this patchouli by Diptyque. I like different patchoulis, not only. I like all kinds of stuff.
Okay. any chance on a re-release of your old albums?
I don't.
Yeah, because many fans are asking for those.
Really?
And
I
yeah,
mean,
yeah,
maybe I'll put them up on Spotify or something.
Yeah,
at some point.
It will be great, yeah, because many people would really. Okay,
we'll
sorry.
We'll
okay, we have to finish. Can you say something just for your fans?
Oh, I love you, Poland, and my Polish fans. I adore you, and all the fans, I adore them. So, and I'm just so grateful. Thank you
for
everything you do. And I'm looking forward to the show tonight.
Yeah, we are very looking forward to it. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. You're welcome.
It is not clear I would choose a fire pathway. Well, the end is not the way that we had planned. Only spirit gather round like it's our last day. To get across, you know, we have to raise the sand. I will ask you for mercy, but I will come to your brights. What you see is the rest of me. Not the last of my time.